Without you, Azeroth will surely fall.
Champions, your victory at the Nighthold has granted us the key to ending this war. With the Pillars of Creation assembled, we finally have the power to cut the demons off from our world. Gul'dan failed, and so shall the Legion.
Gul'dan was merely their pawn. Until victory is assured, we must remain vigilant. For the Legion's true masters have yet to reveal themselves. Among them, the monster who hunted my people across the stars. Kill Jaden. The day I took the fell fire into my veins, I saw my destiny. A grand crusade that would reach the ends of creation. That was the vision you showed me. Our crusade will prevail. Everything we have done has been by your design. And all we have to show for it is failure. Perhaps you lost sight of our destiny. Perhaps I overestimated your resolve. I paid for that destiny with my world. The time has come to see it done.
We need you on the front lines. Our assault on the southern beach is being met with heavy resistance. I need you spearheading our forces while I deal with these ships. We must take the ruins on the western side of the island. From there, we can funnel all our forces towards the central ship above the Soul Engine. The Legion will not win this day. We will show them what it means to stand together for Azeroth! We must take the beach before we can claim the ruins.
Incoming!
Ah!
They were ready for us. But they have never seen the forces of Azeroth work. To fail, Lord Kalgorath. Champion, the forces of Dread Commander Arganoth lie to the northeast. We must close the portals before our allies are overrun.
The Wardens are with you, Champion.
As is the Light.
Thank you. out of range.
Plant them around the ship. I will activate them from here when ready.
on to me!
Another foolish mortal wishes to face me? So be it. Wasted here. With the power from the tomb, I will destroy all of you!
Get ready, champion. I'm pulling you out and detonating the bomb. Champion, I was worried I might have activated the bombs a tad prematurely.
We have won this day, but a grave threat still looms before us. The Legion's master is yet to play his hand.
Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped.